I want to do a video today to talk about how, as property investors, you can manage rising interest rates. So if you follow in the news, you'll see that it's looking quite likely that the Bank of England are going to increase the base rate early next month. And so as a property investor, the servicing of mortgage finance is one of our biggest costs. And so that you really need to think about how you can be prepared for any rate rises. So here's a couple of things you can do. Okay, the first one is, you want to be looking at longer term fixed rate mortgage products when you're buying property, and that's going to enable you to have some certainty as to your mortgage costs for the period of the fixed rate. It's going to mean that you're protected should the interest rates rise during that fixed rate period. Make sure you're selecting fixed rate products that are over a number of years to give you some certainty. Another thing you can do is you need to watch your debt maturity. So if you've got multiple properties and their fixed rate periods are going to end at a similar time, if there's a rise in interest rates, then all those products are going to mature at the same time, which could potentially leave you in quite a sticky situation. As you look to refinance your properties, they're all going to go on to higher rates of interest at a similar time. So you need to watch your debt maturity. So ensure that there isn't multiple fixed rate periods ending at the same time and overlapping. And that's going to prevent you from having a nasty surprise as they all come to mature at the same time and you have to refinance them onto higher rates. Anyway, hope that was useful, and yeah, we'll do another video again soon.